Hello, welcome to Game Politics. This is just a quick up or a bit of video just showing you how I do while playing with the PS3 controller on Team Fortress 2 on the PC. It's quite different because you have to use some kind of software. I'm using Motion Joy here, but you can use some other type of software, but you have to use this kind of software, and bear in mind that the game, this version of the game, was not actually designed for the console. You don't have all the commands, and yeah, you can probably get it so that it's a lot easier to play, like you can with an Xbox controller, but at the moment I'm just trying to see how well it can be done easily. As I said, I was using Motion Joy, where you can just set up each control. I'm using square here on the PlayStation 3 controller to reload, triangle to switch to last weapon, X to jump, and then L2, R2 and R3 I'm using to switch weapon to whichever one I choose, and then using your R1 for left mouse button, so effectively shoot, and then L1 for aim or whatever it is, like death ring or something. Okay, so yeah, as you can see, I'm failing pretty badly, but this is the first time I've ever used it. It's a lot easier, I think, with a medic than compared to other classes. If I didn't do very well here, because you can just hit R1 once and then you'll just keep healing, just like you can with a normal mouse, but it just means that you don't have to hold down your finger. You know, I'm using the quick fix here, but you can use whatever you like. Okay, so I think I'll just let you listen to music. It's probably going to be Pitbul, Rain Over Me.
No games, you'll see. You can put the blame on.